You look great.
Oh, stop.
No. Okay.
I work in trying to engage wide range of people on climate change science and climate change issue. If you get really overwhelmed by how massive the problem and consequences are, you really can't motivate people to do things because they surrender to the problem. Humor and disarms people of their preconceptions and ideas and allows for a space by which they can engage in a conversation. And that's our goal, is to get people talking about this issue.
That's a key point, something you said, getting people talking. Because one of the things I see right now in this topic is that people talk, but they're yelling at each other and all vitriolic and saying, I hate you because you disagree with me. And we can agree to disagree, but let's keep it based on facts and let's be so nasty about your health.
Well, part of our Boston work is to identify what it is that people know and don't know about climate change. And we found out that when people were thinking about climate change was the triviality aspects of it. They had no idea, how does this impact me as a Bostonian? And what we found was that's what they wanted. How does climate change impact me in my local community? So I helped them identify and see that right here, you are affected by climate change in this particular way. They would invite us to come talk to us. One who in particular was concerned that our above ground ostriches want to lower the property values in their neighborhood because we were showing that it was susceptible to rising sea levels. And so we said, we're really sorry about that. We don't want to lower the property values. But it was a wonderful way to disengage, disarm them, right, and open up this dialogue about climate change. Climate change. I think that it's a representative of people having to have courage to lead in this area. The role of adults to work with people to come together and collaborate on solutions and ideas and take chances. That's what climate change requires. It requires us to take chances in how we communicate. Learn about how we communicate science. How can we improve the ability of scientists to communicate with their ideas? Being willing to take a risk, to reach across boundaries, move yourself out of your comfort zone. And if you have an idea about how to engage people with this issue, move on it. Take action.